We are at a breaking point and we need to work now and fast.
Even though young people are vulnerable to the impact of climate change, young people can also become the change agents that we need to address the climate impact. When the government expressed its desire to build a coal plant, I led a campaign, you know, against the coal plant, proposing renewable energy as a better alternative as compared to coal plant. One of the things I've realized as a campaigner is that when you oppose government or when you critique government's decision, it is also important to provide an alternative, you know, to make you a relevant contributor in the process. So whilst we're campaigning against coal, we're proposing renewable energies as better alternatives. I've seen farmers losing their farm because of severe rainfall patterns. A whole community actually submerged by the sea because of sea level rise. And I've seen people migrating because of the severe impact of climate change. In my campaign or in my advocacy work, I work largely with young people so that their voices can be heard, so they can also influence decision making from the local level to the national level. And thankfully, we are making progress in that regard. The government of Ghana listened to us and has stopped their plan to build a coal plant and now focusing more on developing and utilizing renewable energies in Ghana. And this process is purely generated, created, implemented, deployed by young people to showcase that young people have what it takes to push the climate agenda.